For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. There have been many controversies of rifts between Bollywood beauties, and one such news making headlines was of British beauty Katrina Kaif and Bengali babe Bibasha Basu. And years ago, when Katrina Kaif had been to the Salman's show Das Ka Dam, when Bhai was dating her, Salman asked her a question: how many percentage of Indians think that fights between celebs are fake? Katrina said that such news are media made and that she never had any problems with Bibasha. Bhai immediately started laughing on that, to which Katrina said, "A lot of times misunderstanding happens between girls because of their boyfriends." Yes, Katrina had blamed Salu for her fight with Bibasha. And this was our news blast from the past. And if you would like to see more such news, let us know in the comments section.
संगीता जी रुकी इधर उधर भाई पीछे जो आदमी लोगों को सब हटा कर
पहले
रोल नंबर मैडम
सलामत रहे
संगीता मैम भाई दूर हो जाना थोड़ा वो दादा संगीता मैम इधर देखिए
मैम जाइए पीछे ले लो ये एलसीडीआरी एलसीडीआरी भाई
सामने 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 संगीता मैम
लेफ्ट पर लाइट मैम अरे साइड में हट ना क्या कर रहा है
संगीता मैम लेफ्ट पर
थैंक यू बोलो यार पब्लिक को
पीछे लो पब्लिक बैठ जाओ
Ever since Mahira Khan and Ranbir Kapoor's smoking pictures have gone viral, the Pakistani actress had to face a lot of negative comments and hate mails for wearing a skimpy dress and smoking as well. While Mahira has maintained a stoic silence throughout these rants, she is visibly upset so much that she is in depression. Mahira has not been going for any shoot since the last couple of days and is quite distressed. While haters continue to hate and rant, many B-Town celebrities including Ranbir Kapoor himself have come out in support of Mahira. But still, Mahira seems to be slipping into depression. But we do hope that she soon bounces back and shows the world her strong side again. That's all for now. Stay tuned for more updates and keep sharing your comments with us in the section below.
पड़ोसियों का जो सबसे बेस्ट काम होता है वो होता है लोगों की कंप्लेन करना सलमान की कितनी कंप्लेंट्स घर में आती हैं अभी भी आपके फैंस आपके गेट के बाहर इतना ज़्यादा भीड़ लगा के खड़े होते हैं आई एम श्योर लोग
वो काफ़ी कंप्लेंट्स आती हैं और हमारे जो नेबर्स है उससे काफ़ी डिस्टर्ब हो जाते हैं बिल्डिंग वाले सो वी ट्राई एंड टेल द फैंस नॉट टू मच उधम outside the building and so now the security vagara vagara hai so we just keep them slightly at a distance so that the cars coming in cars going out the neighbors don't get affected
okay thank you
yeah thank you so much ladies and gentlemen thank you for this lovely evening thank you media ki aap log yahan par aaye and now this is the moment for a photo op
Salman Khan and Jacqueline Fernandez are a part of Race 3 and it will be quite interesting to see the other star cast as well. A couple of days ago, the grapevine was abuzz with the news that Siddharth Malhotra had been roped in to play the second male lead in the film. But now we got to know that Siddharth has rejected the film. Why? Well, it's not because of any dates issue. Apparently, Siddharth did not find the script good enough and so instead of beating around the bush, he directly rejected the offer. Well, with Siddharth refusing to do the role, the makers are still hunting for the second male lead and we are sure that they will choose nothing but the best. So who do you wish to see in the film? Do let us know by commenting in the section.
So there's another question. Since you, Shah Rukh and Akshay are the blockbusters and give blockbusters in Bollywood, now you three will be there on TV. So it's kind of a new era that's rising. What do you have to say on Akshay and Shah Rukh joining you?
I think they're amazing. I think Shah Rukh is a great host. Akshay is also really good. I mean, he's got this really good comic timing. and he's very witty, and Shahrukh's got his own personality, he's got his own swag, his own style, he's got his own charisma. So I think it's going to be quite a tough competition this time.
Good evening, Salman. What is that one thing that has kept you?
For them. Nidhu sir.
My question is to Nadia.
Sir, bolo na.
Bolo na.
Any comments on this?
Arey bolo na. De do bhai 11:30.
Salman Khan doesn't come so cheap.
Oh. So that's true.
Nadia,
sir, bahar ka bhi kaam band kara doge ab mera.
Salman Khan recently completed the second leg of his Dabang International concert in UK, during which he also attended a press conference. Throughout the conference, the Bhaijaan of B-Town was at his hilarious best and was seen deftly fending the question posed to him. But what raised our eyebrows was when Salman Khan stated that he may soon plan to visit our neighboring country, Pakistan. Well, that's not all. He also said that he would surely come to Peshawar. Well, hearing this news, fans from across the border will definitely be delighted, and we too hope that by visiting Pakistan, Salman is able to win their hearts and spread the message of peace and love, which is the need of the hour. So what do you think of Salman's decision to cross the borders? Do let us know by commenting in the section.
मैं किसी की पर्सनल चॉइसेस पे तो कमेंट नहीं करना चाहूँगा. मैं खुद एक एंटी टबैको एम्बेसडर हूँ और वर्ल्ड हेल्थ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन के साथ मेरा प्रयास ये रहा है कि जो खासकर इम्प्रेशनेबल बच्चे हैं, छोटे बच्चे हैं, उनको जागृत करना कि टबैको इज़ अ वेरी हार्मफुल थिंग और इसका जो प्रभाव बच्चों की हेल्थ पर पड़ता है. क्योंकि मैं जब कैंसर स्क्रीनिंग कैंप्स मैं जब ऑर्गेनाइज़ करता हूँ तो हमारे जो शॉकिंग स्टेटिस्टिक्स आ रहे हैं कि 16, 17, 18 साल के बच्चों के मुंह में, थ्रोट में, टंग में कैंसर शुरू होने लग गए हैं. और ये इसीलिए शुरू होने लग गया है कि जहाँ पान बीड़ी का दुकान रहती है वहाँ पे लोग पीते हैं और वहीं फेंक देते हैं. और जो बच्चे हैं जो स्ट्रीट्स पे काम करते हैं वो उस बुझी हुई सिगरेट को लेते हैं, उसका तंबाकू निकालते हैं और अपने ज़बान के नीचे डालते हैं ताकि उससे उनकी जो भूख है वो भूख सप्रेस हो जाए, मिट जाए, उनको एक किक मिले उससे. और ये करते करते बच्चों को इतनी बुरी आदत पड़ गई है इस चीज़ की कि 16 की उम्र तक पहुँचते उनके मुँह में कैंसर हो जाता है. एंड ये क्योंकि हम इतना ट्रीटमेंट कराते हैं कैंसर पेशेंट्स एड एसोसिएशन के थ्रू, चेकअप्स कराते हैं, क्लिनिक्स कराते हैं, हम लोग कैंप्स रखते हैं और जो कैंप्स में बच्चे पाए जाते हैं उनके लिए हम मुफ्त की ट्रीटमेंट इलाज करने की कोशिश करते हैं. तो ये जो डेटा है ये फर्स्ट हैंड डेटा है और बहुत शॉकिंग डेटा है और इसीलिए मैं खास टबैको के काफ़ी खिलाफ हूँ.
अच्छा.
मैं किसी चीज़ में बिलीव नहीं करता कि किसी की अगर कोई पर्सनल चॉइस है उसको आप, अगर उसने मुझे पूछा तो मैं उससे बताऊंगा कि दिस इज़ नॉट अ गुड हैबिट, नॉट गुड फॉर यू, नॉट गुड फॉर योर फैंस, नॉट गुड फॉर योर फॉलोअर्स. बट ट्रोलिंग में मैं विश्वास नहीं करता. अच्छा. मुझे कोई नेगेटिविटी में विश्वास नहीं है. मुझे लगता है कि नहीं करना चाहिए. अगर आप पब्लिक स्पेस में हैं, अगर आपकी पब्लिक जिम्मेदारी है, अगर आप पॉलिटिशियन हैं और आपके काम को लेके कोई बात कर रहा है तो अलग बात है. बट पर्सनल चॉइसेस, अभी बीच में मिताली राज के कोई कपड़ों के ऊपर लोगों ने बात करना शुरू कर दिया, इट वॉज रिडिक्यूलस. आप उनकी सक्सेस पे बात कीजिए, आप उनके टैलेंट पे बात कीजिए, आप बात कीजिए कि उन्होंने इंटरनेशनल प्लेटफॉर्म पे हिंदुस्तान का नाम कितना रोशन किया, उस पे बात कीजिए.
Mahira Khan and Ranbir Kapoor's smoking pictures created a furor on the web, and this has put the Pakistani actress in a soup. Trollers are simply not stopping and hate messages continue to pour in. Most industry insiders have expressed their views on this sad incident, and one such actress is Zareen Khan, who stated that she can relate to all these things. Zareen stated that these negative comments aim to make the person feel bad and regret, but in reality they serve no good to anyone. Zareen also revealed that she has never been affected by social media trolls and will never be. other celebs who have support Mahira Khan are Ali Zafar, Rishi Kapoor, Ranbir Kapoor himself and others. So while we bring more updates on this controversial happening, do let us know what do you think of Zareen Khan's reaction by commenting in the section below. Recently, Ranbir Kapoor and Mahira Khan were caught in a controversy when their smoking picture went viral. Mahira has since then been facing the flank of various morality brigades who trolled her for wearing a halter dress and smoking in public. Various industry insiders too have expressed their views on these pictures, and finally Ranbir Kapoor too has opened up saying, "I have gotten to know Mahira in a personal capacity over the last few months. She is somebody who I admire and respect for her achievements and even more for the person she is. It is very unfair the way she is being judged and spoken about. What is also sad is the inequality in judgment just because she is a woman. I request you to stop negativity and move on with your personal God-gifted lives. Peace and love." So what do you think of Ranbir's statement? Let us know by commenting in the section below. Ranbir Kapoor and Mahira Khan met in New York a couple of months ago while the former was shooting for Sanjay Dutt's biopic. The two were spotted smoking on the streets of New York and this picture of theirs went viral. It triggered numerous speculations of the two of them dating, of Mahira having a love bite on her back, and also the possibility of the two doing a film together. But this picture, which has gone viral, has angered a lot of people in Pakistan who felt that Mahira's poking was an anti-Islamic move, and that too when she wore skimpy outfits, their anger knew no bounds. Well, we wonder how Mahira will wiggle out of this. Any guesses? Ever since the smoking pictures of Ranbir Kapoor and Mahira Khan have gone viral, netizens are in a tizzy with the rumors that the two are dating. While speculations and comments have been pouring in from all quarters, people were eager to know what the usually vocal Rishi Kapoor would have to say about all this. Well, in an interview to a leading portal, Rishi Kapoor confessed that he had recently come across these pictures on Twitter and he revealed that they had no meaning to them. On being quizzed if the two were dating, he stated that being a new star who is unmarried and young, Ranbir had the right to meet any girl and the media should understand it. Well, so what do you think of this diplomatic stand? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.